My dear friends, my dear masters and my dear gods, today is a very special day. It is Mother's Day. It is a day to continue to reflect on the motherhood and the greatness of motherhood and greatness of all mothers. Mothers of human beings or mothers of animal beings. The greatness of motherhood is to be remembered today. On this day, I remember my own mother. How much I owed everything to her. What a great compassion she had, care she had in raising this fellow up. From a small baby to this adulthood. All of us, we are totally indebted to our respective mothers. We have to be deserving children to our respective mothers. We have to learn so many qualities from our mothers. Motherhood means total care, total responsibility, total compassion, total sacrifice. What can you say about a mother? My goodness. The letter M for mother, the letter M for meditation, the letter M for music, the letter M for middle path. Meditate on the motherhood. The mother's words are the perfect music. The mother is always on the middle path. The mother knows how much you require, how much you don't require. Learning from every mother is a lifelong activity. Watching the motherhood of animals or human beings is such a wonderful thing. On this day, that is the Mother's Day, we rededicate ourselves to all the mothers. And we bow to all the mothers. Thank you, Baba. Dai be to PMC Vikshisi. Subscribe Maadi, like Maadi. Share money and give your experiences for PMC. Record your experiences so that the whole world will know your experiences.